He's trying to take advantage of this because he feels like he could walk in and be a spokesperson for marginalized people when he actually has no concept, you know.
With celebrity status comes controversy. While Michael Moore was here to promote his new book, he was also speaking on the behalf of the 99%.
Education should be a priority, and that we should be not putting debt on our young adults before they even go out into the world.
Politics seemed to be ever present here on Auraria campus as the controversial filmmaker came here to speak about the upcoming election and healthcare reform. But the main focus was the Occupy movement.
If you take the wealth and the assets of the Forbes 400 and combine all their wealth, it's more than the bottom 150 million Americans combined.
Student reactions were mixed towards this divisive public figure.
I think he's a genius filmmaker and really sheds a light on the harsh realities that America has.
I think that he could be a bit more scholastic in terms of the way that he conducts his documentaries.
I think that he has some good views politically. I think he's a little bit radical.
No matter what the issue, from gun control to Wall Street, we can always count on Michael Moore's candid opinion.
The current form of capitalism is a rigged casino that is set up to benefit those at the very, very top and make everybody else fight for the crumbs.
Benjamin Smith, The Met Report.